Have you ever used or seen a hand pump and wondered how does it pull water from the ground? Well, today we are diving into the science and mechanics behind this simple yet brilliant device. Let's get pumping. A hand pump consists of three main parts. Handle, the part you pump up and down. Cylinder, this houses the piston. Valves and pipes, these direct the water flow. It works on a simple principle. When you push the handle down, the piston inside the cylinder moves upward. This creates a vacuum below the piston, which opens the first valve at the bottom of the cylinder. Groundwater rushes in to fill the vacuum. Now when you pull the handle up, the piston moves downward, closing the bottom valve but opening another valve on the piston itself. The water passes through the piston valve, moving upward in the cylinder. With every pump, water is pushed higher and higher until it reaches the spout. And voila, you have water flowing out. The genius of the hand pump lies in its simplicity. It doesn't need electricity, which makes it a lifesaver in rural areas or during emergencies. It is a perfect example of how we have harnessed physics to make our life easier. Here is a challenge for you. Why do you think hand pumps work better in some places while not in others? Let me know in the comments below. If you have enjoyed learning about the hand pump, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.